It's Saturday, March 14th, around 5:17. We had to move our clocks forward an hour. Still oil leak. Probably as bad as it was before, maybe a little bit better, who knows. Full fuel, 3 quarts of oil. 8 mile per hour winds right down the runway. It's really nice out.
Nice out.
Good flight, still not completely right.